Marcel, I like how he plays the guitar, and I like how Philip can, how he plays the mandolin. It makes my sister and me happy to listen to their music.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna take it around the world. This little light of mine.
It's something we fell into. I played guitar for many years, and when I came to the hospital, my colleague Philip also happened to play the guitar and the mandolin. So we first got sort of roped in the odd staff or patient who had a birthday. We'd show up and we'd sing Happy Birthday. And then we discovered that there were tunes that we could actually play together. So we started building a repertoire over the years.
Well, I came first in 1998. Marcel came after in 1999. And we actually started with puppets. We thought, how do you engage kids and keep it interesting, connect with them at their level and with the families and parents as well. But we found once you took puppets in, it took a long time to get in the room and get out of the room. But we found that with a guitar and a mandolin, we could captivate the kids very quickly, catch their interest, and then move on to just learn about them, learn about the families, and then go from there.
They have impacted my life in so many ways by having somebody there to talk to when you're going through struggles, hearing you. Their music definitely lights up your world when you're going through hard times.
A lot of it is mostly around connection for us, trying to connect positive, open relationships with families who don't feel like, oh, I don't want to see a chaplain. If they see guitar and music, please come in.
I think it just takes that hospital room feel, especially when you're on isolation and you get to have that music come in and just uplift everything that's going on around.
Together, we do amazing things every day.